Sup boys, it's week six of training, and the weights are actually getting kind of heavy now. So today I have five sets of 172 squat. I got some new knee sleeves for Christmas. They're extra small, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to actually get them on. I tried to get them on Christmas Day, and I got one stuck on my leg and couldn't get it off. So I've shaved my legs and I'm just gonna try it in them, because if I can do it in smaller knee sleeves, it'll give me that little bit more advantage in competition. So yeah, let's warm up and see how this goes. I just probably did the worst thing and googled how bad it is to leave a tourniquet on for too long, and apparently it's quite bad. And yeah, I can't feel anything below my knees, so I'm gonna do just 120, take them off, go back to my old small ones, and next time I use these I'll try and pre-stretch them a little bit, because it's probably a bit dangerous to leave them on, so I'll just do a 120 quickly. I hope I can finish this squat set now, because I'm in a lot of pain. We'll see. All right, 172, six sets of five. I know this is gonna be really hard, so I hope I don't fail any sets. Might as well get the first one done, I suppose. Set six, last set. The reps are really slowing down now. It's pretty tough. Kind of can't be asked to do it, but that's how it is some days. Just got to get it done. Skills.
Yeah, that's not bad. Something could be a lot worse.
And that is it for day one. Four more to go this week. Four more heavy days. And then we just start again with another week, so don't know what I'm waiting for, really. Okay, it's the day after squats. It's one of those days where I just can't be bothered this week. It's like, normally I don't ache before the sessions, but the squats were heavy yesterday. It's made me ache, and now I have to try and deadlift, snatch grip deadlift. I've almost failed this every week, so now the weight's heavier. It might be the first thing I fail in this program, we'll see. 8 reps. Okay, it's the midweek big session, so heavy squats, heavy bench. Okay, last set. You'll see how much slower this one is than the first one. I'm pretty dead. God. I hate volume. These sessions are definitely taking longer just because of the recovery between sets. I've already been here like an hour and I've only done squats. It's bench next. It's going to be the heaviest session yet by quite a long way. So 120 kilos, sets of four. I might fail these, might fail. We'll see. I have this little max board here, just not my true max, it's just whatever I do in a program. I write down like 3 rep max of bench, which was 120. I'm now going for 4 reps of 121, so even if I get one set, it's just nice to tick a number off and see some progress, keeps me motivated. All right, deadlift day. Even if I get one rep, that's a PB for hook grip. 500 pounds for sets of 4. Solid now. No chance of it slipping, but it fucking hurts. 5 sets in to deadlift. 1 more to go. They're getting pretty tough now. With this kind of weight, it's where I definitely start to feel it in my back and feel it in my hips, like just bearing that load. And yeah, it feels a bit risky for injury, but 1 more to go. I'll film the last set.
Didn't he wish it, but it didn't.
We have a new piece of equipment finally arrived from belt squat. Alright, I forgot my microphone here, but pretty good, 6 sets of 3 at 124. Anyway, this video is copyrighted to hell because of all the music I put in it, so do me a favour, go hit the subscribe button. It's free, and it will really help me out. So yeah, that's another week's training. There's one more exercise. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time.